Lizzy Tandingan is having a big year. Fresh off her success from singing Disney's first full Filipino song, she has now dropped new music. You better speak your soul because you're running out of time. 11:59. Her first international single, which has come not a minute too late. The soulful track titled 11:59 is as raw, edgy, and inspired as its music video, both released within hours of each other. Tandingan said she rehearsed 11:59 incredibly well before she recorded it in Los Angeles over 2 years ago. Her nerves and excitement kicked in, anxious to work with the song's producer and co-writer, Grammy-nominated Lugo Gonzalez.
There have been many artists who have recorded the song in the past, but hindi siya na-release because hindi nakita nila Lugo na nabigay yung hinihingi ng kanta. Yeah. So when I recorded the song, parang I just wanted the song to be mine.
And mine she made it. Gonzalez said he was astonished with Tandingan's talent and her character.
Casey was able to capture the original idea, the sentiment of the song and why the song was written and what the song was about. You know, she just went in and she just literally destroyed it. It was amazing.
11:59 is a song about lovers on the brink of a decision, whether to stay together or forever part ways. Tandingan said she was able to get to the deep emotional space needed to perform the song by recognizing that she's foremost a storyteller.
I understood what the song needed. I understood what I had to do to make it an effective song. Na the main goal was to make the song shine and not for me to impress people with what I can do with my voice. Because you're running out of time.
11:59 is now on all major music streaming platforms, and you can watch its music video on Tarshir Records' YouTube channel. Albert Bataclan, ABS-CBN News.